Good morning students, welcome back. Today we can discuss one of the important topic, that is inequalities in a triangle. This is a subtopic in the lesson triangle, that is inequalities in a triangle. So far you have been mainly studying three equality of sides and angles of a triangle or triangles. Sometimes we do come across unequal objects. We need to compare them. For example, you can compare, if you assume that line segment AB, it is in 2 cm is length, then the line segment CD, it is a 5 cm. So we can easily say that the line segment AB is the line segment CD is greater than line segment AB. So like that we have to compare them. Today we can discuss one of the theorem in the topic inequalities of a triangle. That is, the theorem statement is, if two sides of a triangle are unequal, the angle opposite to the larger side is larger or called as different, larger or greater. If two sides of a triangle, two sides are unequal. We know that in a triangle have three sides. In that three sides, they have two sides are unequal. Then the angle opposite to the larger side is larger. Angle opposite to the larger side is larger. This statement is what is the ನಮಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಲೈನ್ ಸೆಗ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಆಪೋಸಿಟಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸು ಲಾರ್ಜರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸು ಈ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸಿ ಎ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಎ ಬಿ ರೈಟ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಎ ಬಿ ದೆನ್ we know that here AC, the angle is B, the AC angle is B is greater than the AB, the opposite angle is angle C. So it is easily we can say that the larger side will be, the angle is larger. But we want to prove this. Okay, we come to the theorem. Let's prove this. What they given? We have a triangle, say ABC. That side BC is greater than side AB. Side BC is greater than side AB. What we have to prove? To prove the angle opposite to the larger side, is then the angle opposite to the shorter side. That means we want to prove angle A is equal to, angle A is greater than angle C. Angle A is greater than angle C. So here we want to construct AD. See, take this measurement of AB and point of A, you can draw same length on the line AD. This is your construction. Is it right? For example, see, BC is a line segment, BC. We want to draw equal line of AB like this. ನೋಡಿ, ಎ ಬಿದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಲೆಂತ್ ಇದೆಯೋ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಲೆಂತ್ನ ಮೆಜರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾವು ಈ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಲೈನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಇದು ಐಸೋಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ದ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್. ಸಿ ಇನ್ ಎ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಡಿ ದ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್? ಓಕೆ. So we want to prove BC is greater than AB. BC is greater than AB, we can find out point BC. BC, save that point D. This point is D. So such that DB is equal to BA, or BD is equal to BA. BD is equal to BA. Is it right? Because we can, if you want to measure, the sides are equal in length. Is it right? That means angle BA is equal to angle BD. So in triangle BAD, triangle BAD, we have triangle BAD. We have triangle BAD. BA is equal to BD. BA is equal to BD because they are equal in length. Is it right? By construction only we can write this. So BA is equal to BD. So angle BAD, is equal to angle BDA. Angle BAD is equal to angle BDA. Right? Because the angle opposite to equal sides are equal. The angle opposite to equal sides are equal. So we consider this is equation 1. And let's we move on to the further. Okay, here. Now we consider in a triangle ADC, the angle ADB is external angle. Angle ADB is external angle. So this is the, in a triangle ADC, ನೋಡಿ ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಡಿ ಸಿನ ನಾವು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಡಿ ಬಿ ಇದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಗೆ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಡಿ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಡಿ ಎ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ that means this angle plus angle ACD, triangle ACD. See, this is because of the sum of the external angle is equal to sum of opposite internal angles. In the theorem we can prove that the external angle is equal to sum of two internal angles in a triangle. Then angle ADB is equal to angle DAC plus angle ACD. Or we can write that angle ADB is equal to angle ADB is greater than angle ACD. ACD. See? ಸೊ ಈ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಡಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಸಿ ದೆನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಏನು ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಾರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಆರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದಲ್ವಾ ದೆನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 1 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 2 ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 2 we have to say that angle BAD is greater than angle ACD. Angle BAD is greater than angle ACD. Angle ACD. So now we can say angle BAC is equal to angle BAD plus angle DAC. Because the external angle is equal to sum of two internal angles. Then angle BAC is clearly equal to angle BAD. Angle BAC is greater than angle BAC is greater than angle BAD. Now common sense use ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದಲ್ವಾ ಆಂಗಲ್ BAC is greater than angle BAD because angle